Who am I? I am DJ Clark Kent. I am Brooklyn's finest. I am God's favorite DJ, and I brought Maximum Defense. My relationship with Nike goes back to maybe 1970-something, when I first liked Nike. But my relationship business-wise, I've been a consultant to the brand for a good long time. I've colored up a bunch of shoes and selected material palettes. I wouldn't say design, because design is saying I actually created what the silhouette, and I didn't. I just colored up some shoes, and it took a long time to get Nike to do Air Max 1s in the Bespoke room. The story behind this Bespoke is I wanted to use a material that no one would actually use on a shoe, because they couldn't imagine it being able to be sustainable. So I use Air Force One mesh. It's called Defense Mesh. I use it on an Air Max One so that I could call a shoe Maximum Defense. And I call them Maximum because I used all of the Defense Mesh. So I maxed out all the Defense Mesh on an Air Max One. I would like to be able to tell you how many colors I use, but I really don't know. I just used all of them one time on the shoe, and I made it look a little crazy. And the reason why I did it like that is so that you couldn't copy it. To me, I don't think you should go make a one-of-one so it could look like someone else's shoe. I just wanted it to be nuts. I'm not sure when I'll wear them. I'm never sure when I'm gonna wear anything. I just get up in the morning and wear whatever I feel. So I'm a strong believer that shoes are worth what you paid for them. Now, because it's a bespoke means that you get to do whatever you want, so it's priced at a certain price point. To me, it's worth what you paid for them.